right around. As one of my dagger tells, as one of my dagger tells, yeah, we talk about supernatural. Yeah, we talk about supernatural. City was a in the land. City was a this is your time now. Yeah, we talk about supernatural. Yeah, we talk about supernatural. City was a in the land. City was a this is your time now. Yo, yo, let me watch Nanda. Is a kuma patch kwa lugu mhlaba. So sports TV usifunde maphepha daba. Abangasandi bazosanda bangasandi saba sanda na suba na tazo ke kazile mbana. Phela kwene ndoda yalengela mina sengqoqotha. Sa sa sa. Hey popote zabo na usefike lo maphosha. Sa sa sa. Sipethi bangene tithi tithi tafunda kanye na moya. Ya ya ya. Asinda babezi na ukuba asinda kusethi makoya. Ya ya ya. And thank you Lord for bringing down that glory. I'm praising my savior and this is my story. Supernatural, this natural is jumping and going higher and higher. Yet heaven is the limit.
Yeah, we talk about supernatural. Yeah, we talk about supernatural. City was a boss in the land. City was a this is your time now. Yeah, we talk about supernatural. Yeah, we talk about supernatural. City was a boss in the land. City was a this is your time now.
Simbolo gamumbi kolo nakala fosile ma fosem kakenyo geye mpilo geye mpilo Jehova yasendela ubundwele nothando sinqoba ngakho. Kasimulo gamumbi kolo nakala fosile ma fosem kakenyo geye mpilo geye mpilo Jehova yasendela ubundwele nothando sinqoba ngakho. Ngoba ngako, singoba ngako.
Supernatural. Ha ha. Yeah, chest, come on. Now here is the time. One running like a soldier. Yeah, wearing the shoes of preaching gospel, the living word. Our heavenly Father, Jesus Christ, Tata Wako. Yeah, I say Tata Wako. Christ, the keep from getting now, receive now, it's all yours. Yeah, the golden age of prosperity and blessing. Tata Wako.
Yeah, we talk about supernatural. Yeah, we talk about supernatural. City was a boss in the land. City was a this is your time now. Yeah, we talk about supernatural. Yeah, we talk about supernatural. City was a boss in the land. City was a this is your time now.
Greetings. Igama lam ngonkosi. I go by the name of Nkosi SA. Today I'm chilling with Utami with Sports Balls.
Yes. We're back with Nkosi SA. This is our first day on the Sports Buzz.
Yes. Okay. On our show today, we are bringing you different sports. As you here in Car Radio, we have a new show. This is Sports Buzz. It's been done by me and Tami. Briefly in this show, we're going to be talking about sports. Each and every sports in we're going to be talking about updates. We're going to give you updates what is happening or during the weekend and during the weekdays. We're going to give you what is going to be happening next. Tami, what can you say about this show?
I can say we're gonna bring you the fresh latest news that we all have to know It's going to be fun. It's going to be exciting.
Yes.
Can't wait to get it going, man.
Yes. Okay. In today, sports news, we're going to just give you updates. We're going to give you short news that we're going to be talking about. First, we're going to talk about Lewis Hamilton, the F1 driver, who has been taking champions like back to back.
Yeah.
And this week he has his own major story with Mercedes. And also we're going to be talking about the leagues finishing in Europe. We Lapos Kuluma about Manchester City taking the cup and other clubs taking the league.
Inter Milan,
yes, all these teams which were competing for this cup. Others, it was easy, like Man City was ahead in many points. Others was tough, like Atletico Madrid was like 1 point or 2 point ahead of other teams.
2 points ahead of Madrid.
So it was tough this weekend, and teams were playing. And also, I have updates about cricket. We had a one day match, Bangladesh versus Sri Lanka, and they also had a match. And also, I'm going to have Rabi. I'm going to report about boxing as well. There's a story about boxing, the interesting one. And also, Tami, when I was paddling.
Okay, mina la angin paddle. Okay, we local football.
Yes.
Pity in the balapayana the disc reward. Says Lapani disc reward. E league in a pants, Igwe, DSTV Premiership.
Yes.
Okay, yona ephakela ini DSTV Premiership.
Yes.
So, bezenzekayo lapha yana we disc reward because bese kwama semi final.
Yes.
AmaZulu abedlala ne Kaizer.
Yes.
Mase ukuthi iSundowns ibidlala ne Cape Town City.
Yes.
Mase ke futhi sophinde sibheke lapha yana. Siyazi ukuthi isaqhubeka ke DStv Premiership ayikaphi.
Yes,
sekuphelile lapha ku international nje obusho ukuthi Man City o Inter Milan kade bezenzela lapha naye lana ke kusaliwe. Akaphumi ke nokuthi ubanike ke futhi ozobayo.
Ozodla mhlanganiso.
Mhlanganiso yabo isashubile lapha amaZulu lapha awahlela into encane lapha iSundowns okuyona ama defending champions so kusasa. Sasa ke sinama fixtures siyazi ukuthi iyadlala iLepers neKaizer Sundowns neSuperSport.
Yes.
And then so bheka ukuthi futhi u former Maritzburg coach
okay.
Eric Tinkler.
Yes.
Sethole umsebenzi omusha on his former team iCape Town City FC. Kwama international news laphana siyazi ukuthi hayi u Pep Guardiola has been named the manager of the year.
He deserves to be a manager of the year.
Really because laphana Man City was playing very beautiful football. They are playing attractive football. Bekumnandi nje ukubuka iMan City dlala le season. I think it is a well deserved achievement ku Pep Guardiola lapha no coach Man City.
Yes.
Siphinde sibheke lapha ni Steven Gerrard siyazi ukuthi u coach omusha osamusha kade dlala nje manje simbuke dlala manje usengene kwezokuqeqesha i Glasgow Rangers yase Scotland.
Yes.
Went unbeaten.
Yo.
That's huge. We league yonke 38 games unbeaten.
Straight.
It's not an easy achievement.
Yo.
But ukwazile ke u Gerrard nezakhe lapha ukuthi bengahlukulwa ku Premiership yalapha na eScotland. Ezinye futhi indaba esinazo lapho u Gini Wijnaldum midfielder ye Liverpool. Siyazi ukuthi beke season yakhe yokugcina sefuna ukuyodlala manje kwenye indawo sazo discuss lokho ukuthi ubheke phi uWijnaldum lokho mina esizokhuluma lakho namhlanje engikuphethe.
Yes. And also what I wish ukuthi siphinde sikhulume ngakho, I wish ukuthi sikhulume about transfer news since this window, especially in Europe, is going to be a huge window since we have abantu bangasayinile ama contracts abangavuselela go by the big names of Messi and Messi, and since Barcelona isn't in debt, so I think you have to go debt in debt na corner.
Yes, yes, we're anticipating. Is Messi staying or is he taking another journey?
That is big news.
Absolutely. Yes. Because Yazu Hutu Messi was born Kulelegiona.
Yes.
Pasa was raised there as umuntu omncane.
Yes.
Akaze adlale lenye team, akaze adlale kwenye cup, akaze adlale kwenye country.
Yes.
Unlike other great footballers.
Yes.
So silindele ukuthi ngabe uyahamba or usazoqhubeka ahlale
ngabani,
uqhubeka break ama record lawo ahlezi wa break laphayana kwi Barcelona.
And sizokwazi futhi ukuthi mayihamba uhamba uyapi since lo muntu ne salary
kazubani umuntu ongama afford ukumkhokhela because siyazi contract yakhe ukuthi hey,
it's too much.
It's too much. Ihamba namabonus amaningi.
Hey.
Yabo, so it's,
okay.
We anticipating ukuthi uyahlala but ke sazozwa mase kuphela isizini kahle. Yabo, zonke izinto sezisettled.
Yes. Okay, before we go into our news, siyacela lapho kubabukeli emakhaya ukuthi sicela ni subscribe on our YouTube channel of which is Car TV, and also follow us on Facebook Car Radio, and also nikwazi ukusilalela online, ni tune in. It's either use the tune in or use the radio box, search Car Radio. Okay, today's news, I'm going to start about story siga Lewis Hamilton. Abangamazi Lewis Hamilton. Lewis Hamilton udlala isport semoto which is F1. Abaningi bazi uMichael Schumacher owayeshaya ama-record lapha ne-driving moto. I think F1 is one of the sports most of us just must understand ukuthi what is happening. Sazi ukuthi nje kuyadrive, kuyahanjwa and stuff.
But
in my lips, yes,
I'm a
shower. Yes, number one. But on today's story, story of Lewis Hamilton. Why it's the story of Hamilton is because it's honestly huge. You Hamilton, driving company, a Mercedes, but driver Beno Porter. This week, I race yokugcina abayiranile u Hamilton, as you know, he's been taking ama champions back to back like 7 times ehlezi e number 1, and kwi race yakhe yokugcina le recent uphume u number 7, and I drama eyenzekile ebengifisa ukuthi ngikhulume ngayo ukuthi lapha na time incane ukubona ama sekushintsha amasonde like kwi pit stop ukuthi kuthatha like about 5 seconds 10 seconds. Yes, but ka Mercedes they have to explain izinto eziningi because we had the issue futhi ka Botta to the story. U Botta we race same race kuloku kube nenkinga yesondo lakhe imoto yangakwazi ukubuyela after 31 laps. Mm-hmm. So Hamilton uphuma number 7 nje no Botta kade number 2 and naye wasala ku race. It actually Mercedes we can say he had one competitor nakhona ongaphuma ngu number 1, because usually we know bobo 2 they will hit to number 1 or number 2. And another thing engifundile about F1 since bengisho ukuthi most of us we don't understand lapha ku calculator in points. And lapho masikhuluma lo muntu othathe u number 1 u Max Verstappen, ukuwina kwakhe le race kumenze kwambeka phambili kuwa Lewis Hamilton because ubemlandela. Already is sitting on 105 points, of which Hamilton is sitting on 101 points.
Yeah.
Of which is not a big difference, but to him it's big difference since Hamilton has been taking ama champions back to back. You see? So let's touching tennis. We had amanye ama results adlalile this week of women namantombazane ayidlala in tennis and they have their own history. We also have ama matches abedlala this weekend, of which was Saturday. We had women's doubles Beudlo Ujef no Maknen and Bawinile Bejala against Ujek no Club. Also we have cricket. We also had the Bangladesh against Sri Lanka. Sri Lanka was beaten by Bangladesh by 31 runs because first innings e Bangladesh did 25 runs and also e lo yasiya thola ma wickets out 6 but I was on ubuya e Sri Lanka and got 224 points of which winning my point out 33 and when at time it was Patele Zipi.
Okay mina la ngiphathele njengoba ngishilo ukuthi ngiphathele laphana low cut football Discreet reserve league AmaZulu stand offensive chief side but unfortunately the case I was am to yule igcine iphele full time score 1-1 bishubile game iattacker u 90 minutes wonke i chiefs as ngisho ukuthi it's such a offensive side plays a beautiful football by young guns. It was 1-1 and they went to penalties, straight to penalties, no extra time, and AmaZulu laphana won by 4-3.
Yes.
So Bayoke finally laphana as they won their semi-final against the Chiefs. And but first before that second semi-final we had Sundowns idlala ne Cape Town City. And Sundowns won by 4-3.
Yes.
It was a beautiful football, beautiful goals.
And Sundowns is doing very good because Squid League already is sitting on number one and leading with 7 points and one game selling out to other clubs.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
So it's finally it's Sundowns versus AmaZulu.
Yo.
Siyazi ukuthi angithi BDSV Premiership number 1 Sundowns number 2 AmaZulu. Nangala kwama reserve I finally Sundowns
namaZulu. They've worked pretty hard bafethu.
Yeah.
Basebenzile and ma deserve ukuthi bebe lapho ku final. Okay.
They really do deserve it. So it date in a venue is still to be announced with the final yeah Discovery Ward izodlala nini. So siyezwa laphana ukuthi kunokuphuma indaba ukuthi a section of Orlando Pirates fans have organized a match to call for the club to sack a coach.
Yo.
The coach who won them MTN 8 this season.
What is the cause ngempela ukuthi beze bexosha coach? Because looking at the Pirates isn't indlela idlala ngayo. Already the table is number 4, is like it's been playing well. Why befuna ukuxosha coach?
I mean, I think the fans believe that the club could have done more than what they did, and maybe bayabona ukuthi maybe the style of play set him is not le ngaba winisa indebe eningi oyibayise la bona bayibona la bafuna khona ukuthi be khona. So ngiyacabanga ukuthi banama doubts abathi abawathemba ama tactics amqeqeshi
yabo.
So ngiyacabanga ukuthi njoba beplanela match la abalandeli bethi bafuna behambe maybe bafuna ngcono ku team.
Yes.
Bayabona ukuthi ay noma bewinile le MTN 8 but mhlambe bayabona ukuthi ngicacamezelo or what or it's not enough ibona abaziyo.
Since ukhuluma ngendaba ya coach, since sizaze ithinta indaba ya coach, ngiyathanda le ndaba ithinta ukuthi so we can conclude this, it's hard to being a coach or coach a team because it's not about players grounding kuphela and it's not about some managers who are behind you. Also it's about fans ukuthi yini abayidingayo grounding.
Kubalekile kakhulu ukuthi as umqeqeshi ucabangele i team yonke, ucabangele ama fans, nama fans nawo are a part of the team. Yabo. I voice yabo ibalekile. Ngeke ukuthi I mean I'm a coach ngizwe. Yeah, yes, umsebenzi wakho wena umele uqhamuke ne strategy but Nama fans now, they are part of the game.
Yes.
So ikhalaza banazo kumele ukuthi uyilalele and try ukuthi nawe ke adjust ke ne game plan yakho, yabo. Uba involve nabo, ungabe sobalahla ngaphandle. So njengoba bey plan le match, kuyacaca ukuthi they are important.
Yeah, looking at the story and you see ukuthi the cups like a black label cup was created because ama fans bafana nabukuba nezwi. And talking about fans bafethu wangempela, what I have to say, since we under e coronavirus in like South Africa, we are on dead wave. E coronavirus has affected the sports kakhulu bafethu. And talking about fans kanje who abafuna ukuthi coach aphume ehlalweni, and looking at the last year ama matches abedlala without fans egrounding, and that's affected abantu kakhulu. And cabanga ke there are no fans ground, but still bafuna izwi labo lizwakale even if they are not there.
Enye into futhi ukubabona ngithi ama fans they do appear mhlampe 5 or 6 kwamazoom.
Yes.
Ukubona ngithi
yes.
It shows ukuthi like fans are passionate about their team, are passionate about the sport.
Yes,
you know.
Yes.
And fans love to see their team doing big, winning games, winning the league.
Yes.
And watching them lift the trophy, like it's a big thing, yabo. So I corona affectile kakhulu abalandeli, because khona abathanda ukutravela ne team, khona labalandeli nje obuhlezi ubabona egroundini or ubabona beyo support team yabo, because no, they love football, they love the game. So it did affect kakhulu coronavirus.
And to add Tamilapo, and it's not only soccer fans, if like even other sports, like about boxing, like abantu who rely on fans, like their sport, like cricket, rugby, all of them, they're affected.
Yes.
And their sports that I recently watched, like my X Games, those were skateboard, and also BMX. Also, those people they weren't playing, like last year they weren't any show, and you could see which people they rely on fans, like cool, and there were no fans, and other companies were trembling down, and this thing affected everything.
Yeah.
We're gonna go deep about that as the show continues. How this thing affected the sports, and how sports was able ukuthi behlale ngisho kunjalo. So ezinye indaba zithini?
Zithi we still on local news, right? Cape Town City announced a new coach, which happens to be their former coach who won them the Telkom knockout, Eric Tinkler, former Bafana Bafana player. So uyabuyela ke Eric Tinkler for a second stint to the club that he won a Telkom knockout with I think he's signing a contract, a 4-year contract
as a coach
with them.
Yes
with Cape Town City.
Tell me, we see this trend, yabadlali who tends to be coaches. It seems to be a trend these days, because we talking about the names amakhulu like
Upen.
We talking about Upen or Tinkler. Like we talking about abadlali who've been playing. Abanye they get out.
I think it's because they know more about the sport.
Yes,
maybe or they love the sport, so even after their career they still want to be doing a job within football. Which shows that they love football. Their whole life is football.
Yes. So do you suggest on even other sports like about cricket, about rugby, other sports, do you suggest if you are a player, mhlambe like a legendary player or any other player who's been playing that sport, you can be a coach, you can be a trainer if you're a trainer, because other sports they require to have a trainer. Yes. You require to have a person who's trained to have the skill, like we are was humble from the football coach webball.
Yeah.
At the same time, futhi, now we see this trend, the abantu who can coach even if they don't have experience of coaching.
Yeah.
Like we have abantu abanjengoba abanjengolo ulo uwedroni. Uyendroni ungene kuyilo kuyibhola eyomdlali, but now usewucoach and ekusweni kwakhe
beyiplayer coach.
Yeah. So now usewucoach and is not doing well, but here we're looking at the big name. Kuyenzeka abe right, kuyenzeka angabe right.
Uphose kwi deep end.
Yes.
From the start.
So
just like Frank Lampard.
So when what is your take on lento ukuthi if you are a player or you play that certain sports and you want to be a trainer, do you need to go have experience, or you can just play even if you don't have experience or coach?
Yeah, I think it's important to gain experience first before songaqala kusowenza umsebenzi
omfushional.
Even though ngathi uyaziwa ukuthi hayi uyayazi lento mhlambe kade waziwa ukuthi hayi ubuyishaya try.
Yes.
We rap.
Yes.
Ubugijima nje umdlalo wonke unamandla uyabo.
Yes.
Una wonke nje lokho, but kubalekile ukuthi uhambe uyofunda more into details.
Yes.
About the sport yabo, and trying to gain yabo that experience before
you
jump in the bigger stage. And I think to start small, don't jump for big teams, you know, jumping to
yes,
start on a big
yes,
team.
Yes.
I think you can gain experience from small teams first before jumping to the big teams.
Talking about the to start your career small, can you take us to the story of Steven Gerrard?
Oh, Steven Gerrard. Steven Gerrard, we all know that it's a former Liverpool player.
Yes, famous one.
famous.
Yes.
Because he was a captain.
Yes, yes.
You remember that he was captain
for Liverpool for a long time.
For many years.
Yeah.
But now he obtained his coaching license and he went to coach at Scotland.
Yo, wow. Wow, that's amazing. Because
yeah,
you just told me, Guti, umuntu ngishumathiwa ube umdlali, but he have to go and find this certificate, you know, mhlampe afunde ukucoach, even if elazi ibhola, but go there and I'll coach. Can you take us through the results awatholile yena after being trained to be a coach ekade eyomdlali? What happened to him?
Okay, iGlasgow Rangers, itim akade ukucoacha, was unbeaten in 38 games. Yes. Zero losers. They won 32 games.
Yeah.
Out of 38.
Sure.
They drew 6. Yes.
Tell me, yazila, it's like ngathi
ngathi umqambela manga
mosho kanjalo, because mina watching soccer growing ngibuka ibhola and ngihlaziya ngoba ngilithanda. I've seen abokhochi, if they go unbeaten 5 matches, that's a huge. When are you talking about how many games?
They won 32 games.
32 games.
In
38 unbeaten. Because this is not small.
We shall not see the Glasgow Rangers.
Yes.
He really worked hard the season with Glasgow Rangers, because in points he scored above 100.
What?
102 points. Just imagine.
Yo. This thing, yeah, Steven Gerrard. We have our coach abanjengo Pep Guardiola.
Yeah.
Who are making news these days? Or Pep Guardiola, they're taking cups back to back. Can you take us to Pep Guardiola?
Pep Guardiola, as we saw that he had a fantastic season.
Yes.
Although Man City had a slow start in the league,
hey,
they managed to regroup and find their rhythm, you know.
Yes.
Because I remember they also went 28 games
unbeaten. Hey, that's huge.
In the Premier League, it's not an easy thing because we know that it's a very, very tough league,
hey,
the Premier League. But Man City, no Pep Guardiola, they managed to go 28 games unbeaten.
Wow.
That is a massive record. That record was broke by Man United or Makelwane Babo.
Hey.
Yes.
Like, looking at the league, Premier League, we have Man City with 86 points, we have Man United with 74 points, and that's 28 state games unbeaten. We can see there is a huge space.
Huge gap.
There's a huge gap.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, and we have the likes of Liverpool. Liverpool didn't do well this time. This season,
many injuries.
Yes, and after the story of Virgil van Dijk went to injury, then Liverpool started to draw down, and the Magoli Akala Nipa, and we had a similar story like Cristiano Ronaldo. After Cristiano Ronaldo left Real Madrid, we had Real Madrid struggling, going down.
Mm.
Yes, talking about Real Madrid, the league, Spain, we have Atletico Madrid go number one. It took league Lisonto. We also have Lille taking a league, and we also have Inter Milan taking a league. Inter Milan, Italy. Lille itate a Paris league earn. And looking at Amalegi, Konama team who are obvious, like Bayern Munich, who are taking cups back to back with Bundesliga. Mm-hmm. And we also had Serie A, usually we know who the Juventus is always taking a cup. Yeah. But this season, what is happening? Talk to me.
Yeah, I really don't know what this season is. It's because it's a new era or what? Because Amatimu, Aitatile, Axiwana La Abilin.
We have Inter Milan Da Papezul with 91 points. Number 2 is 17, which is AC Milan. Take me to Juventus. Juventus has big names like Abu Cristiano.
I think it downfall of Juventus, Minangashu, which is well, like Lenda, the Sando Kuluma, Mangaya, Manjugut, old coach, batting, Woodsy. Baby, an experience. Laba, my former footballers, because the sales no Juventus now. You go to Abo,
it's Andre
Pirlo.
Yes, and it's fresh from the games.
Pirlo, yeah, he just retired recently.
Yes,
but gay, Baba said, Poso, I get all the angle up, and that's why I was a manager in Juventus,
managing the big club in the world.
Previously, this season, Juventus was number one.
Hey.
They signed Pirlo and they finished number four. And they previously won the Serie A.
Hey.
Nine seasons.
Wow.
They signed their new coach, Ongana Experience, hey. Bayaki, good number four.
And Pirlo has been their player for years now, and he's a legend. And
yeah, he's a legend.
Local, like, he's been playing well, but looking at what he's done with Juventus, sorry, and the results aren't showing.
Below par, yeah. But I think he's going to gain an experience, because I think they're still gonna give him another opportunity. Because they didn't go out of the UEFA Champions League spot. Maybe there was gonna be other news if he failed to get them in the biggest club competition.
Yes.
But Juventus, we weren't expecting them to have such a bad season. As we know, they have many good players and they're always dominating.
Yes,
the Serie A.
Yes. We're still talking about Isoka here on Car Radio, It's a big sport in the world right now. The people are following, and we're just touching the big news that's what's happening this weekend. We had like, we had news like since it's the season ends and the window transfer is going to open. We have big names here on the transfer, and we have like our names abo Hurricane. Hurricane has been scoring goals for fun, for it. Like we is scoring more than 200 goals. We taught in the Motspur,
yeah.
And there's no cup.
Mm. And it's been happening for, let's just say, ever since he made his debut, he's never won anything.
Hurricane
has never won everything. Yet he's been carrying Tottenham Hotspur's season to season.
All his life, bro.
Scoring like, goals.
From the age of 15, Hurricane was playing for Tottenham Hotspur. And it's like a story of Messi. He's been playing for Barcelona since the young age. They groomed him from being young and he growed.
Yeah.
And right now we have Hurricane who's been growing with Tottenham Hotspur. And this season, and we had the news that he wants to be in the transfer. He wants to go.
Yeah, he wants a new competition.
Yeah.
He wants a new challenge.
And man, Aganazi in the face. You say I think it's silverware.
What every player plays for? Yes. Such a great player.
And we have teams abangenasi strike, like the central strike. We have other teams abanjengo Chelsea. We have other teams abanjengo Manchester United.
Yeah, I think we have to see Uguti. This transfer window is partially in part in the by Hurricane Nayo.
Yes.
He's such a big, a top player.
Yes, and Musanda Kutati Award, the manager of the Premier League.
Yeah, he was the top assister.
Yes.
And he was the top goal scorer in the league.
Look at that, Mfethu. Umdlali uthatha ama assist, we strike at the same time scoring goals. Mm. But there's no cup. Do you think it's a good idea to remain in a culture team, uibambe team uhambe nayo, still winning those trophies, yama goal and stuff, umeli club yakho from the age or some man cooling eye, or you have to move to other places?
You know, it's difficult. I think it's difficult for every player who was raised there to go to a new environment, to go and adapt to a new environment. But it's a different situation for Hurricane.
Yes.
Because he's such a fantastic footballer.
Yes.
He has experience. He can go and play anywhere and still do it. So I think Hurricane deserves to get a new challenge. He deserves to win something because he's been doing great things for Tottenham, scoring many goals, but still fail to win silverware.
Yes.
We remember that they nearly won the Champions League. We remember when they went to final, but unfortunately, Liverpool beat them. So maybe he said to himself, let me remain for another season. Maybe we are going there. Tottenham will finally win the league, but it didn't happen till now. That's why now we are hearing news that he wants to leave. Yeah.
We also have our names. Are like on Messi. Messi, we have been hearing stories back to back. In the bayake, I'm fun to watch him because I'm waiting for the window with him because Messi. Agarai signed a contract tag. I would say for Celeste. Barcelona. So Barcelona is in debt, bro. Is deep in debt, and if you look at the Amastaz album, I heard the Gucci Opusquets is also going to be leaving. Tex Stegen is also going to be leaving. Our names Anjengo Griezmann is also going to be leaving. The big names, if it's Kuruma, big names. And since you know Barcelona is so cool, we know Barcelona by big names, and now they are releasing our big names. What is happening? You see, now since the story, these things, you should see coronavirus has affected Ebola, and Genjel affecting I.
Sports, sports in general, not only football.
Yes. And looking at Barcelona, Barcelona is a big club. It's been signing players back to back, signing big names. We have our names, Abanjengwa Ibrahimovic, who are still playing right now. Those players, Babiza, and they are getting paid. Masalara Makul. And Messi is getting paid 30% of income in Barcelona. Just imagine how much he's getting paid. If in Barcelona, we scored it to $1 billion, man. What are we taking? What are we talking about?
Yeah.
Are we starting a new Barcelona? Or are we still talking about the Barcelona Dal?
Yeah. Things have changed. Barcelona, we know Barcelona for big players.
Yes.
You know, because it's a club with huge, big history, you know.
Yes.
They have been winning big competition, challenging for big titles. But we see that they are losing those high-profile players, and many other players are aging, like Busquets. So Barcelona have lost quite a few great players.
Yes,
who have been aging, like Busquets. Yes. As we know, there's Xavi retired. Iniesta moved to Japan.
Yes.
Puyol also retired. Yes. Other players moved to other teams.
Yes.
No, so they're really struggling financially. But I think the new president has a new challenge, because you know that they now have a new president.
Yes.
So let's hope that they'll gain momentum. They will be there again, as we see that they're also struggling in the UEFA Champions League. Why? They don't have big players. It's Messi and those players, but yeah, a few players.
It's not enough.
Yeah, Messi can play alone. I think Barcelona also need players, you know, to be there again, to challenge for titles. As we're still there on Barcelona news, Gigi Wijnaldum, Liverpool player,
yes,
I think is set to join Barcelona as a free agent.
Okay.
As a free agent, nothing has been agreed yet.
Yes.
Yeah.
So I think we can conclude and say Barcelona is still signing big names, even if they are not paying, they're coming in free agent, because you have about the pie.
Yeah.
We have the names about Aguero. Aguero is on negotiation already. Yeah. Those are the big names, and they want to go to Barcelona.
Yeah, that's what we're talking about. Because Barcelona need those players.
Yes.
You know, they need those players. We miss that Barcelona who was
vibe
challenging for
winning cups,
playing beautiful football. Yeah. So I think they're trying by all means, you know, to get back there to that Barcelona that we all
usually know.
Yeah.
Yes. Okay, we can talk the whole day about sports. As we conclude this show, and we like to say we thank you for watching and listening, and also please follow our page Car Radio, and also follow us, also subscribe on our YouTube channel Car TV, and we are leaving.
We hope you enjoyed this show today, as it was our first day.
Yes.
More news are coming to you.